Friends, Churuba Springs, hole 1, tour 9. Let's see the hole. If you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button and subscribe for more videos. 9.4 is the wind. Here I will have a max top. It's about, with plus 10% at max, it's about 9 rings. So I estimate my first bounce about 9 rings. I have to pull a little bit back. And with no P, you could go further down the fairway. If you stay a little short, it will be with a long iron. If you go as high as me, you can use your wedge if you have your thorn. Let's see the second shot. Second shot, it goes with the thorn, minus 20% it's from this side, minus 20%. So, max distance thorn, I don't put any spin, just aim at the hole. At just 3.3 rings, minus 20 at max, and the ball went and dropped very nicely for an eagle. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to press the like button and subscribe for more videos like that. Good luck, happy golfing.